If you're off to Philadelphia in the morning, you mustn't take my stories for a guide. There's a little left indeed of the city you will read of, and all the folk I write about have died. Now few will understand if you mention Talleyrand, or remember what his cunning and his skill did. And the cabmen at the wharf do not know Count Zinnendorf, nor the church in Philadelphia he builded. It is gone, gone, gone with lost Atlantis. Never say I didn't give you warning. In 1793, 'twas there for all to see, but it's not in Philadelphia this morning. If you're off to Philadelphia in the morning, you mustn't go by anything I've said. Bob Bicknell's southern stages have been laid aside for ages, but the Limited will take you there instead. Toby Hurt can't be seen at 118 North 2nd Street, no matter when you call. And I fear you'll search in vain for the washhouse down the lane where young Pharaoh played the fiddle at the ball. It is gone, gone, gone with Thebes the Golden. Never say I didn't give you warning. In 1794, 'twas a famous dancing floor, but it's not in Philadelphia this morning. If you're off to Philadelphia in the morning, you must telegraph for rooms at some hotel. You needn't try your luck at Epley's or the Buck, though the father of his country liked them well. It is not the slightest use to inquire for Adam Goose, or to ask where Pastor Meader has removed. So you must treat as out of date the story I relate of the church in Philadelphia he loved so. He is gone, gone, gone with Martin Luther. Never say I didn't give you warning. In 1795 he was, rest his soul, alive, but he's not in Philadelphia this morning. If you're off to Philadelphia this morning, and a wish to prove the truth of what I say, I pledge my word you'll find the pleasant land behind, unaltered since Red Jacket rode that way. Still the pine woods scent the noon, still the catbird sings his tune, still autumn sets the maple forest blazing, still the grapevine through the dusk flings her soul-compelling musk, still the fireflies in the corn make night amazing. They are there, there, there with earth immortal. Citizens, I give you friendly warning. The things that truly last when men and times have passed, they are all in Pennsylvania this morning.